Prime Minister has pledged to cut the backlog of asylum seekers, but new figures show nearly 161,000 claims are still awaiting processing, a record number.
By fast-tracking individuals from these countries, you're effectively putting a green light up, so it makes it much more welcoming for people to make that long trip to the UK in the hope of gaining asylum.
Critics describe the announcement as an amnesty in all but name. Others say it speeds up claims which would almost certainly be approved